I wanted to get you something so rare, a gift to show I care, but nothing can compare to you. That's easy to see, but out of stress and overthought, until the day was shot, it was all for naught. But now it's clear to me, I'm not gifted at gifting, it's really pretty sad. I tried to show I care, but it turned out bad. I'm not gifted at gifting, so all that's left to say is that I really hold my gifting. Didn't ruin your holiday.
Oh, bye. A song is a lovely present. I wanted to get you the best gift ever.
I just couldn't figure out what it was.
The gift giver told me that.
Now what was it?
The best gift is more precious than gold, but it cannot be sold. But it breaks, it's not ended. For quickly it's mended. It can never be bought, yet it's easily sought.
What's so funny?
It's a riddle.
And the answer is...
Friendship.
The most magical gift that I can recall. It could have been big or small, or even nothing at all. It doesn't matter, you see, if it's from my friend on whom I depend. No matter what you spend, it will be perfect to me. The true gift of gifting is what it means inside. We can show you care, spreading love far and wide. The true gift of gifting is totally free. And you're the best there is at giving it. With the friendship that you give to me.
The greatest gift you give to me is more precious than gold. Never ended, always mended, but it can be bought or sold.
The true gift of gifting is what it means inside. We can show you care, spreading love far and wide. The true gift of gifting is totally free. And you're the best there is at giving it. With the friendship that you give to me.
And so it worked out.
And a lesson was learned. There's no need to obsess. Gift giving is simple, as long as you recall.
Friendship is the best gift of all.